The Fort Portal Woman Member of Parliament has expressed concern at the overwhelming numbers of expectant mothers received at Fort Portal Regional Referral Hospital. Linda Irene says the numbers of expectant women received at the facility are too many, yet the facility has got inadequate number of staff. Some of the things that concern us are the numbers. Each day the facility delivers 30 mothers, which means we need more wards so that mothers can deliver well and attract more to come. The facility serves the districts of Fort Portal, Kabarole, Kamwenje, Chenjojo, Chegegwa, Chitagwenda, Bunyagabu, Kasese, Ntoroko, Bundibujo, and the Democratic Republic of Congo. The facility's performance report for 2016-2017 shows that the patients at the outpatient department had increased from 225,322 in 2015-2016 to 244,249 in 2016-2017. The number of referrals at the same facility was also said to be 6,866 cases in 2016, while more than 160 patients further referred to the other facilities. The report also indicated that patients who on admission also increased from 28,264 in 2015-2016 to 29,818 in 2016-2017. Out of this number, the number of pregnant mothers alone recorded every month is 1,000.
To note that after with the intervention of all stakeholders, both the institutional maternal mortality rate and even the national mortality rate are reducing. With all this, I think we are going to continue to reduce this burden further in our country. The pain of seeing a mother die, we health workers, we also feel very bad about.
Linda also says that these overwhelming numbers have also put pressure on the needs of the hospital, which include drugs and space. This, according to her, is the main cause of the rampant shortage of drugs, mama kits, and other essentials that are needed in the facility.
We are extremely happy to start Big Bang for giving birth to the community, and more especially choosing the mothers. I want to thank them for promoting maternal health, because maternal health is key, even as government, is one of the key components that we are promoting and sustaining women, so that we can save the lives of mothers.
The MP said this during the handover of 100 mama kits, delivery beds, hospital mattresses, wheelchairs and others to the facility. She has, however, urged the government to recruit more health workers in the facility so that the overwhelming numbers can be easily worked on.
Have a nurse, but midwives.
Government should recruit more midwives so that the huge numbers can be worked on well. She also wants the government to increase the budget for the facility so that mothers can have confidence in delivering from these facilities. Government should also send enough money to the health facilities so that they can work on the things they do not have and give services well. Patrick Kamulindwa, the Toro Kingdom Minister of Youth, called for more government intervention in the facility to meet up with its current demands. This is the biggest facility in the region, which is important for the government to give it more support. Story compiled by Jonah Ntusingure for the news.